2016 Olympic bronze medalist Nico Hernandez had to overcome a major obstacle to remain undefeated at Hartman Arena in Palm City, Kansas. Opponent Kendrick Uprising Latchman outweighed regular flyweight Hernandez by more than 10 pounds when the two fighters entered the ring, because Hernandez's scheduled opponent, Bezbek Baratov 212, abruptly pulled out of the fight after the weigh-in due to a contractual disagreement. Hernandez weighed in at 113 pounds, Baratov was 112, which was the contracted weight. The Kansas Athletic Commission, however, automatically allows on a pound over for all non-title fights. Baratov refused to fight, but Latchman agreed to fight at a 125-pound catchweight. Hernandez gained 4 pounds and the fight was on. Wichita hero Hernandez was unmoved by the late change, largely due to his standout amateur career, in which his opponents often changed at the last moment. Latchman 151-1 KO is a pro boxer, a hybrid fighter who is 63-5 KOs in MMA, including a 55-second stopped page of 1471 Cody Land this past July. Latchman buzzed Hernandez in the first round, much to the chagrin of the Hernandez loud hometown crowd. The U.S. Olympian displayed a good chin and went on to win a six-round unanimous decision to improve his pro record to 32 KOs. His corner and fans were nervous, the 21-year-old Hernandez said after the fight, but I wasn't. My coach father Luis Hernandez told me to faint and go in, but I lunged a little too much. Hey, I'm staying in my division flyweight, before moving up in weight. Nico had to step up, fighting a new opponent on 24-hour notice, along with a difference in their weights, promoter John Anderson commented. Everything turned out okay, but it wasn't an easy fight. My palms were a little sweaty in the first round when he got hit hard, but Nico pulled out the win, and he'll be an even better fighter because of this experience. His father said Nico had never been hit like that before. It was a good card and the crowd was really into it. KO Night Boxing LLC announced that Hernandez would return December 2 to headline another show at Hartman Arena. USPA number 2 rated featherweight Tremaine the Might Midget Williams 135 KOs, fighting out of New Haven CT, cruised to his 13th victory without a defeat, taking a one-sided 10-round unanimous decision over Derek Murray 133.5 KOs in the co-featured event. Key West Florida welterweight Armando the Gentleman Alvarez 170.11 KOs remained undefeated, winning a 10-round unanimous decision against Hungarian champion Gaber Squirrel Gorbix 238.14 KOs in a competitive special welterweight attraction. Alvarez is the WBC Latino welterweight title holder. Undefeated Chinese heavyweight prospect Jile Big Bang Zhang 180.14 KOs, the reigning WBO Oriental champion, needed only 228 to stop veteran Byron the Bear Pulley 30,221.13 KOs. Zhang, as well as Williams, are promoted by Roc Nation Sports. In the most dramatic fight of the night, Los Angeles heavyweight Scott Alexander 13-22-7 KOs rebounded from being decked, as well as a pre-fight cut, to knock out 361-pound Richard Silverback Carmack 15,121-12 KOs in the second round. Alexander suffered a cut on his shin that resulted from a stepped breaking as he entered the ring. Milwaukee junior middleweight Akeem Black 31-1 KO won 3 of 4 rounds on all 3 judges' scorecards for a 4-round unanimous decision over Marcus Neal 22-2 KOs. Wichita light heavyweight Jeff Strump pitched a shutout in his pro debut against Topeka's Kansas previously unbeaten Chris Ortega 311, winning all 4 rounds in impressive fashion.